have to name it. On the other hand, if the name is given to you, you have to write the formula. Both ways, I have given you rules. And I have given you several examples of start. Let us do a very, very important in test questions on page number 244, which says, write the formula for the following coordination compound. First one is tetramine diaqua cobalt 3 chloride. Tetramine diaqua cobalt 3 chloride. The second one is potassium tetracyanomethylate 2. This is potassium tetracyanomethylate 2. Third is trisethane 1,2-diamine chromium 3 chloride. Fourth is amine bromido chlorido nitrito and platinum platinate 2. This is fourth one. Fifth is dichlorido bis. You see here dichlorido bis ethane 1,2-diamine platinum 4 nitrate. And the sixth one is iron 3 hexacyanoferrate 2. Since this one, this will last in the CBSC. This will last in the CBSC and this was of 1 mark. Now, coming to the names. Question number 9.2. Write the names of the following coordinate compound. So the first one is hexamine cobalt 3 chloride. The second one is pentamine chlorido cobalt 3 chloride. Third is potassium hexacyanoferrate 3. Fourth is potassium trioxalatoferrate 3. And the fifth is potassium tetrachlorido palladate 2. And the sixth is diamine.